and they said we're the spies.
All right. So you got your water cup. Just in case you want to change your colors.
And we got our brushes and aprons.
Yeah.
And those
cookies. Yeah.
But I don't know what they're called.
Now, what colors do you want to use?
I'm gonna pick out my colors too.
I want that, bright red, purple, more yellow.
No, she needs blue. I'm going this. I'm gonna get pink and blue, purple.
So what we're doing with the aprons is just gonna write our names on them, okay?
Write our names at the top.
Any kind of way or anywhere you want.
I'm gonna pick green.
You wanna pick green?
Yeah, there's a lot of spots on here. It's 6 spots because 3 + 3 = 1. 5 + 5 = 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Are you okay? This tickles, Daddy. This tickles.
Good.
Yeah.
Hold up. See?
Go faster.
No.
Go faster. 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 Faster.
How much colors you want?
I.
She be out of hand.
I want pink.
Pink.
Green.
Green.
Blue.
I need some
bright red.
Is the red already open?
This color, is it bright red?
Let's see. True red?
I can take that. True red.
I'm taking my whole stuff yellow.
Yeah, both of them are true red.
So you want true red or bright red?
Alright. Because I feel like when I create my subset around it, I'll be able to have a true down the other box.
Black and brown and red, blue, pink, purple, and green. Where is green? I draw.
Almost filled up.
mess it up.
Is out. I saw them walking.
Right, so get started.
Yay!
Too much.
I really don't know what I'm painting yet, but I'm going to see what I'm painting.
You're going to see? You're just going with the flow?
Mm-hmm. You draw it, and then you picture something in your head, and you know it.
Don't forget, you're supposed to be writing your name.
Mm-hmm. And then I forgot that water was here. I almost put my brush in the blue. Oh, you forgot the napkins.
Mm-hmm. Pink and pink make pink and white make brown. Right?
That's a cute color in here.
I'm using pink.
My water just turned to light purple. I wish I was with Bob while he's still in Washington. Well, no, I don't, because it's the best day ever.
You sure?
Yes. I promise. I think you promise.
No, we gotta save the best part for last.
It's the best
the
part.
Then, the glitter balls. I know the glitter ball is the best part because I know the glitter parts are the matter.
Did you turn my phone? Oh yeah.
Then I'm gonna get back to purple. Pink because I'm not actually done with the pink. This apron's gonna be beautiful. I'm gonna see what I'm gonna paint. Sometimes I just love painting. And I just draw something that in my imagination I really wanna draw.
What's your imagination?
Carrie, I'm gonna see.
Sometimes I had to be yelling my name when I'm asleep.
Yeah.
And she be saying, Carrie Lee Bush!
Not Carrie Lee Bush.
Mm-hmm.
When you're awake, I'd be saying
Carrie Lee
Bush.
Carrie Lee Bush. I'm gonna be saying, Adam Lynn Rose Chick.
Ooh, my the.
Well, we gotta make our picture so you guys can hang up in your room.
In your room?
In your room.
in my office?
No, in your room at your house.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
We do. We have a canvas in that room. Did you see a canvas?
I can't get on your wall like a poster.
That's not. You mean on that board?
Mm-hmm.
Dad gonna have to hang that because it's not gonna fit on that nail that we have at home on my side.
Okay, when we get it to pink.
But there is a spot that we could have hanged it. Alright.
Pretty sure you figure it out.
Mm-hmm. Hello, Gigi.
Hi.
Did you go and watch one of your Hallmark movies?
Baba had a key, he would come straight in.
Or he had some stuff, like he said he went to Walmart. I heard it, and Gigi rolled down her window. I wasn't really asleep. I just closed my eyes.
I was really
asleep. It's called being a creep. Let me go see what they dropped off.
food. That's what they gave me in the gift shop today. You really think I'm gonna stay home and eat all this? I don't think so. Hey, Green, how you doing, boy? Downstairs.
There you go.
Downstairs.
That's what I'm doing.
Gigi. What is that? A snowflake or a flower, you said?
This is a star.
Okay.
Mm. Oh, look what color my thing is. It's
going to
look like coconut.
That's for, what is for, Gigi? 49. I'm going to use this pencil real quick.
Oh, somebody left the key in the door last night.
That for who?
In the door. Well, it was on a little like orange hook.
Mm-hmm.
Who was it?
Hmm?
Who was it?
He said last night.
Oh, you had a key last night.
I have your house key.
I gave it to you when we got the car because you said you left yours here.
So did you.
Well,
I left it in the door. Oh my word.
What? How can you do something like that?
I know. How foolish of me. You in front of the camera, sir.
What?
Camera.
Really?
Yep. I stood there talking about, what's she talking about? I was in the camera. He got a good minute and a half of Renee back.
Yep. Indeed.
There you go.
This video's
about to be
funny.
He said the double
film. Is it recording or you live?
They follow her.
What you say, Chris? You want to be sure?
I'm about to dip it in the pee.
Oh, this is really cushion. Nothing got busted when I dropped it. Okay. Then you're good.
The pink and purple done. Mm-hmm.
How's the gift shop?
Huh?
How's the gift shop?
Good. They gave me this box of candy. Mm-hmm. On a card. Hello? Yeah, no, I'm not talking to y'all right now. Why do they do that on holidays and stuff? If there's some benefits, you ought to do this, 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 this.
There you go. Time for my card.
Uncle Bubby. Oh, it's an uncle with a buddy.
Two double. Two layers.
Then I
have a
card.
But why did I just do that?
What?
I accidentally put the thing in purple.
Stuff up here. Okay.
And those bananas I have to eat. You left them? Yeah. So I brought the bananas.
Okay.
How
should I do it?
Okay.
Yep. I turned into a real one.
Oh, it made a different color.
Look
at underneath.
I'm glad the purple was there. That way I can make a waterfall.
Is that the grass?
Mm-hmm.
What's in the water
like
down?
Like you know how the
Christmas
the movies do in the night when the sun sets? That's what they're doing.
Okay.
But it's a different one.
Oh.
Can we move that chair from the other side? Because it's got Carrie's face completely blocked out. You know what I mean? You got curious. Her face is blacked out. Yeah.
Oh, you see it in the thing?
It's shifting you out. Gotta move the other one. She turned my head, that blocked it out. Alrighty. Now we got a full screen. Avon calling. Ooh, they did your hair beautiful. That is so nice.
Thank you.
That is really nice. My niece does that stuff every day. My niece Rob doing that. She's been doing it for 90 years. She was doing it when she was a kid. She now is 50. Yeah, like 50 years.
Almost there.
Oh, 50 something.
Look, I'm almost there.
I have to go get some glasses.
No, I'm jealous.
Okay.
You need to hold them together because the bottom part is.
Yeah, I'll glue one part. Wait till it sets.
Okay.
Okay, Uncle Bubby, I made my pond. Do you think if I put the green on top of it, I can make the pads for the frogs? Making these lines were hard work.
This is mine.